all these idiots running away when they're about to lose?
Did she say her name was Rainier? It sounded like she used to work for King Krzyzewski when you were a baby.
I don't remember ever seeing her, but I do remember hearing that you had a lot of people taking care of you.
I see. They must have really cared about you, Big Brother.
Not quite. They all just wanted to eat his baby food.
That's terrible!
How careless of you, Prince Laharl! You have all wandered into my territory!
Who are you? Another one of my old man's group members?
I worked for King Krzyzewski. My name is Garungun, the Obsidian-Winged Destroyer! I will be sending you straight to Hades! Lend me your blood and bones as you fall into your eternal sleep!
Wow! Did you hear that? He sounds so cool!
So, where are your wings?
Those without an evil eye cannot perceive them!
This guy's annoying.
You can send yourself to Hades. In fact, I'll even see you off.
So, you fear me not? How foolish! I'll summon the Martian in my left arm. When he unleashes his Godspeed astral force, you'll be reduced to ash. Shall that be your fate?
I don't know what's going on, but it sounds like something super crazy is about to happen. This is getting exciting!
Only you, Flan. Only you.
A Majin? Interesting. I'll destroy your Majin as well.
Then I shall sear his image into your eyes! Majin that is sealed within me, obey my commands and demonstrate your strength! What? Has the time still not come?
Prince, this guy's really getting on my nerves. Let's kill him already!
I agree!
Thank you.
go! Right, ha! Right. Ha! Sing! Ha! Ha! Sing! Sing! Take this! Right, sing! Right, rice! Here I come! Ha!
See ya! See ya! See ya! See ya! Teammates! Lacrosse! I wanna go!
easy. That's a good fight. Ha! Becca!
Are you okay?
My uber-trained
body. Please forgive me.
Pooh!
there!
Destroy! Absolute hit!
Please forgive me!
And there!
little power.
Follow me! Yeah!